chosen, you must call Grandpa's name, Faraba. With that, the rock dropped silently to the ground.
Thank you, Chameleon, for the presents of your first gift.
The next day, Rabbit rolled the rock in a fresh cake and walked into his house.
I have brought you a mysterious gift, Your Majesty.
Thank you. Yeah.